water thing rock up in there. As you can see, it's starting to form a fine powder down here, right down here, and see if you can see it good. So I'll continue crushing the rock, and then we'll start going through it on video number 3.